I wonder.
There are different types of circuits, such as series circuits and parallel circuits. Series circuits have components connected in a line, so the electricity flows through one component and then to the next. Parallel circuits have components connected in parallel, so the electricity flows through multiple paths at the same time. Each type of circuit has different characteristics and are used in different applications, from simple household devices to complex systems.